For this question, we're given the complete reaction and we have to first convert mass to moles. On doing so, the moles H2